thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. We've had some snow showers and squalls in the mountains. They won't last long. Closer to the coast, skies are going to become clear during the overnight. A colder air mass is settling in, not just for tomorrow, but each day over the next several days will get progressively colder. Leading edge of the colder area, that's what's been generating some of that snow shower activity. But basically, it's a storm-free pattern here with the jet stream being pushed farther to the south. That means the storm track is going to be just off the coast. We'll keep an eye on it, but for now, it looks as though any storms that do form will be missing us staying out to sea. Good looking day tomorrow, sunshine, but it's going to be a windy day and about 10 degrees colder than it was today. That puts Portland close to 33 after starting off the morning at 22. And add to it the wind, it's probably going to feel a little bit chillier. Clouds will mix with some sunshine in the mountains, or maybe some more scattered snow showers or flurries popping up there. As far as temperatures for the next 3 days, 33 tomorrow, 29 on Friday, and only in the mid-20s on Saturday. If you're making your weekend plans, you're headed northbound up into the mountains, generally looking at teens for the next couple of days, and lower teens and upper single digits for Saturday and into Sunday. Here's my 8-day forecast. It is storm-free with a little bit of light snow perhaps brushing the coastline on Friday. Now that may or may not materialize. I'd put it at about 35% right now, and another chance for snow showers over the weekend.